Hi, and welcome back. Look, I'm sorry, my voice is a bit, I don't know, it's a bit screwed over. But it's beginning of the month, and I'm not gonna let the opportunity go by to check out the newest instrument by ProjectSAM's The Free Orchestra Volume 2. Because if you don't know yet, you must know that they're pumping out every single month a new instrument or a new patch to their instrument. So I would suggest I let the jingle roll and then we see each other in the door. This month's instrument is really weird, and I'm loving it. So in case you don't recall how to do that, if you haven't downloaded ProjectSAM's The Free Orchestra Volume 2, please follow the link in the description, in the video description, to check out this fantastic library and get it. It's amazing. Regardless of how big of a library you already might have, this is a really, really, really good edition, and it's completely free. And second, if you do already own ProjectSAM's The Free Orchestra 2 and you open up the instrument and you don't see what I'm going to show you right now, it's most likely because you haven't upgraded your instrument. You need to go to Native XS and update your instrument. And then you'll see that it opens with March 2024, Dystopian Bow. Now, that already evoked quite a bit of fantasy with me. What's a dystopian bow? So let's listen to the preview sound. Look, me doing lots of sound design stuff lately and enjoying trailer music and all this kind of stuff, I'm already pretty excited about this. So let's load up an instance of this and let's read what they tell us about the instrument. This haunting e-bow effect was recorded on electric guitar, nice, in the same lush concert hall environment as our orchestral libraries. It was taken from Synphobia 3 Lumina. Use the modulation wheel to control the bipolar dystopian filter. Well, I'm not sure what makes a filter dystopian, but we're going to check that out. So what we've got here is we've got attack, which is fairly slow. Let me just check out the sound for a second. Okay, and there are like some clickety effects. Click, click. Okay. There's a bit of a noise floor, and it says dynamics mod wheel, but then it also said that mod wheel does not control the dynamics, but controls the filter, right? So let me check that out. I'm now gonna use the mod wheel all the way down, now it brings the filter down, okay. So this appears to be a low-pass filter. Well, it does have some high frequencies as well. Okay, now it's adding high frequencies. This is clearly a high-pass filter up there in the region up there. And the filter has quite a bit of resonance. If you recall, what the master EQ does is it gives you kind of this smile-shape EQ, boosting high and low frequencies and cutting out a little bit of the mids. And it's got the octaver, which will... Everything play in octaves. What happens if it changes to velocity? No, it's not working out for me. And then we've got the big sound designy knob in the center, which is called Scream. So let's have a look at what Scream does. Woof. Okay, so this is... as far as I can tell, this is like a huge distortion, right? Yeah, this is hugely distorted. What the hell was my PC doing there? Okay, and again, what I have observed with some of the patches is with the like big center knob, if you move it from 0% to 1%, it will have a clicky noise in there. See? Because it's also obviously kind of filtering something. Oh, wait, the sound has an end. It's not an endless sound. Wait. Yeah, look, it comes to an end eventually. Okay, that's interesting. Hey, if you enjoy the content and you like what I'm doing, it would be great if you could smash a like button. I was like, so you let me know that you're liking it. Ebo, I believe, was the name. Was it Ebo? Ebo. Ebo. Oh, damn. It was Dystopian Bow. Dystopian Bow. Okay, look, and I'm going to use it now in both ways. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do signature sound. And what if I do like a bit of a pitch bend? Look, let me just record this. I like this with the pitch bend. Okay, so let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. Look, let's bounce this to audio. And you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to speed this up twice as fast, right? And I'm going to make this a lot softer, like -6 at least. Let's see. Oh, come on. Let's see. Excellent. First of all, I think I want to layer a piano sound. Where's my laps? Here's my laps. Let's layer a piano sound. Do you see a really high pingy D? Because this is a D. Come on, how long can it take to load laps? It's usually pretty quick. Autograph grant. Yes, sir. That's exactly the sound I'm looking for. So we go. Nope. Even better. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. And look, if I go in here, I see that this starts a little bit late, so I'm going to pull this a little bit up front, like here. You've made it so far. There's probably something useful in this video, and if that's the case, it would be great if you could subscribe to the channel, like so you won't miss out on any future content. And I promise, next video, my voice is going to be back to normal again. Right? So I think I played something wrong. Let's try this. Oh, come on. No way. I just wanted to quantize you because let's see. Wait, no. Tom. I think it needs to be C sharp. It's a really weird melody, I'm sorry. Oh, this really feels like tension, so let's resolve to C. Something like that. Good. And now, look, I think we're going to add track delay in here because this is really out of time. I think this might work. I think this will work better. Ladies and gentlemen, using Dystopian Bow as a signature sound and as a melodic instrument for some really weird melodies and adding in some sound design elements using, I think it's only stuff now from the free orchestra and free plugins. This is what I ended up after playing around with this beautiful new patch for, 1 hour? Here we go. We might want to listen to the music without the click. So, let's go. I think you get the idea. This could now start to become really epic. It's a bit empty in here. But yeah, I hope you apologize. I think it's great. It's a really weird sound and it's a very sound designy thing. I appreciate that a lot. Like this is definitely going to end up in some sound design sessions to be mingled around with. It's a really, really interesting sound. Bowed electric guitar, apparently. Recorded in a stage. Fantastic. Thank you, Project Sam, for sharing this. Yet another great free tool to use. Not the general purpose orchestra stuff, but a very specific make your own sound out of that, mingle with it, add effects to it, play around with it, and create really cool, interesting sounds that you will not hear all over the place, or will be very unfamiliar to the listener, which is great because it catches your attention. So that's fantastic. That's all for today, folks, and keep creating.